Hello viewers, today I am going to tell you about some important functions in Python which is very essential to improve your skill. First of all, I will tell you a normal function and then I will tell you more advanced function. First of all, I am defining a multiply function which is a simple normal function. It has two arguments a comma b and it will return the value a into b. Then we call multiply 3 comma 5, then it assign the value 3 in a and 5 in b and multiply it and give you a 15. Again, I have defined another function in which I have written a defined function x is equal to 1, y equals to 2. Return x plus y minus x minus 1. This will return the and then x comma y equals to function y equals to 2 and x is equal to 1. When you write this, then this function will activate and take the value x is equal to 1 and y equals to 2 and return the value x plus y equals to 3 and x minus y equals to minus 1. Then this value assigned to this x and y, so x will become a 3 and y will become a minus 1. Again, when we say print function x comma y, then x is 3 and y is minus 1. Then it will go to this function and return the value x is equal to 3 and y equals to 1 minus 1. That will give you a 2. And x minus 1 and x is equal to 3 and y equals to minus 1. So minus minus is plus. So it will become a 4. So just run it and find out the value of these two function, normal function, the 15 and 2 comma 4. This is the answer of first two function. Now see the lambda function. It is an anonymous function and can take any number of items but can have only one expression. The syntax is x is variable equals to lambda arguments colon expression. So I have made this lambda function x is equal to lambda a comma b is the variable or arguments colon a into b. It simply multiply two numbers and print it. Print x 5 comma 6 when we say then a equals to 5 and b equals to 6. And it will bring 5 into 6 and that is equals to 30. Just see it. This is printing 30. Now again I am going to define another function that is called filter function. Filter function is a Python takes in function and sequence as a argument. Age, here I define ages. Just open it. Here I define the ages 13, 19, 17, 59, 21, 60 and 5. When we say adults equals to list filter lambda age greater than 18, then ages. Then find out the ages. So here the greater than 18 is 90, 59, 21, 60. So it will filter these values from the list and when you say print adult, then it will print you 19, 59, 21 and 60. So just run it and find out the value. It will give 90, 59, 21 and 60. So it will filter the value from the list and the criteria you have made. 18 greater than 18, if you say less than 18, then what it will give? Just run it and find out. It will give 13, 17 and 5. So this way you can filter your list by using the filter command. Next is the map. Map function is very good function through which it takes a function and a sequence as a argument. It will take a sequence as a argument. So how you define it, just write it S equals to lowercase letters. Uppercase, you have to convert it into uppercase list and make a list map lambda a dot upper comma s. A is the variable, a dot upper is a function through which you can convert the a value into uppercase, and then s is the list from where you will take the lambda value, from the s list, and then you map it, then you will get the uppercase letter of lowercase letter. So it assigns the value in the list of upper, and when you print uppercase, then it will print the whole list into capital letter. So run it. And find out the output. This is the lowercase letters converted into lowercase into uppercase. Now next function is reduce. How to reduce function is used. Reduce function in Python takes a function and a sequence as a argument. Arguments means sequence aayega. A sequence will come into the arguments. So from function there is a func tool in it, argument from func tool import reduce. You have to import this library which is inbuilt library in Python, then define a list 5, 8, 10, 20, 50, and 100. Sum equals to reduce lambda x y equals to x plus lambda x y equals to x plus y. अब lambda x define किया and y equals to x plus y comma list. Now run it and find the sum of value. This means it will assign the y value which you are getting from this into x, and this value come after reducing. Have a two arguments, x and y colon x plus y, so and comma li. Then when you use it, then it will give the sum of whole list by reducing the value. So run it and find out. This will giving you a 193. So lambda x comma y has taken here, and now next function is zip or unzip. There are two functions, zip and unzip. So just see it. When you take the two list, when you define the function zip, here I have defined two list, boys and girls. For I comma j into zip, for I comma j in zip, boys and girls. When I say zip, then it will print both value together in a print command and mapped in a map variable. When I say zip boys and girls, and then set this map value into the iteration into the tuple, and then print zipped result in is print mapped. So it will print the mapped value of the from the zip file, and then we unmap this value or unzip this value. For that you have to write b comma g equals to zip star mapped. When you say star, then it will reverse the value and give the list of these two zip value of the zip value of two lists. So just run it and find out the unzip list, zip and unzip list. First, it's zip the list and give you a tuple or dictionary. Suraj Rani, Sumit Seema, Pankaj Suman. It will combine and make a different tuples, and then unzip this value and give again the list of the tuple of the value Suraj, Sumit, Pankaj, Rani, Seema and Suman. It will separate the list. It will, first of all, it will combine the list and then separate the list. So this is all today, all important function I have told you in this tutorial. If any function is not clear to you, please ask and in a comment. And if you like it, please share and subscribe and follow my channel Ratan Agarwal, and all my social media links, and join my Telegram channel if you like it, and then further follow me and go to the community where several polls you have to fill it and comment there also. Thank you, viewers. If you like it, please share and subscribe.